Is it worth camping out for free donuts? Today is National Kindness Day, and Krispy Kreme is giving the first 500 customers a free dozen donuts to share.
It's 4:30 in the morning, and it's time to go get the boys.
I just picked up my boy Gavin.
Everybody pulled up to the function.
The amount of donuts they have in there, bro. They're prepared.
I see you, bro. Like, why would we wait in line weeks?
When you can wait inside.
I got my box.
Is it worth it?
Yeah, it's worth it.